birthday. Happy birthday, buddy. I haven't been able to spend his birthday with him for the past 3 or 4 years because he's been with his dad. But, buddy, I got you. When you get back home, mommy got you. So I have a Q&A today that I'd like for y'all to help me with. I'm just a little, you know, I just want to get an idea of what everybody else thinks. Because it's not just me. You know, it happens to a lot of people. Now, myself personally, I'll start with this. I do not make a promise that I can't or do not plan on keeping. So my question is, why do people make promises that they don't plan on keeping? Or that they know they're not gonna keep, or they know that they cannot or won't keep. Is it to give that person hope? False hope, which is what I call it. Is it to humor yourself? Because you know that person really believes that you're going to do what you said you're going to do, or that you're going to be that person that you promised to be? Is it just to dangle that person on a string built on hopes and promises and dreams? What's the purpose? Have you ever made a promise that you couldn't keep? Or that you didn't keep? Or that you didn't plan on keeping? Or have you ever made a promise that you regret not keeping? That's my Q&A for today. Hope everybody had a good holiday, a safe holiday. Made it home safely, or to your destination safely, and is able to be up and enjoy the beautiful weather today.